This is a safe space. There's a space of freedom. There's a space of community. There's a space of liberation. There's a space of fun. This is a space of expression. This is a space of love. Are y'all ready to have a good time? Say yes.
My name is Josh Healy, and I am the program manager for school visits. Basically, what a Youth Speak school visit is one day trip to a high school here in the Bay Area where we go and do a spoken word assembly.
Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes. Come to the stage right now. Please make some noise.
Today we had what I like to call poetry slam.
You Speak people, they came and like did a presentation. They told us what You Speak was.
This is about using your voice, your mic, your pen, your mind.
And they did some poetry for us, and then they let some of us come up and do poetry.
I know everyone was really fine waiting for someone to go up there, so I just broke the ice, I guess.
Yo, now listen, while I spit my rhymes and make some take some time, cause I'm struggling here and my bones are shaking. But if you try to blame me, go ahead and hate me, cause we all do it a little bit, we're lazy.
It was very powerful to me, just to see people just like my age go up there and do that, and they did it with ease.
And then we teamed that assembly with a writing workshop where we'll have our poet mentors lead a writing workshop of people who want to get really more involved and see what You Speaks is about.
There's two guidelines that we ask for.
Your standard is yourself.
All right, and the second one is there's no wrong answers.
It builds confidence as well as, like, you know, you get to know other people, and it's not just like networking, but you build a friendship with them. And that's always good to know that you have other people you can count on, like You Speak.
When I say stereotype, what's the first thing that comes to your mind?
The main thing is to show them what's possible, that this is not your run-of-the-mill poetry experience. This is about the community. This is about empowerment. This is about education.
Let me cry myself to sleep so it can be me up in my world. Let me think of my past, which is hidden from the world.
I want to join because I feel that it can benefit me. People don't know that much about me. And then you can voice your opinions and you voice your life through poems.
My soul is telling me that I can only be me. I'm surprised I can hear it. I can only be me.
They seem like they're good teachers. Like, they will understand like our poetry and what we go through. And they'll help us be able to put all our problems into our poetry and our writing.
So it's really the school visit is kind of the taste, that first taste of You Speaks.
You Speaks is such an amazing organization because it gives students that tool of empowerment, and it makes them feel like they can change things. Like, one of the things that You Speaks always reminds students is that, you know, even if you're not old enough to vote, you have a voice and your words can carry through.
It shows that everyone doesn't have to be exactly the same. They can just, like, you don't have to be exactly how television wants you to be or how you think you should be now. It just shows that everyone is able to be themselves.
Poetry doesn't have to be beautiful. It doesn't have to be just about flowers and butterflies. It can be down to earth and real, very real. Almost anyone who has something to say can say something through slam poetry.
There's no boundaries to what you can learn or anything. Like, there's no, only they say the limit is the sky, but literally I say the limit is boundless.